Not in this lifetime. Let's play for the Quidditch Cup.
Hello and hello again. This is the one and only Lee Jordan calling out to you from the wild and wonderful Hogwarts Stadium. The sometime Quidditch expert, Seamus Finnegan, joined me for today's game between Ravenclaw and Slytherin.
Thanks, Lee. I'm really looking forward to today's match.
Today's referee is Madame Hooch.
They're off. Broke. Stay with the quaffle. Stretton. Davies. Bullet pass.
First point of the match.
Yes.
Stretton steals it. Passes. Boom. Davies.
Tight shot! He makes it!
Ravenclaw, lead by 30! Davies!
He launches the shot! Send it home!
Marcus Flint!
Boom! With the tackle!
Stretton! Throws it! Davies! Boom! Flips it!
Stretton! He scores!
Montague! Davies throws it, takes the shot, he puts it away!
Cusey,
he steals it, passes, boom, he shoots, he sends it home!
Whoa!
Roger Davies takes it back, Jeremy Stretton, Randolph Bowe.
At the moment, Ravenclaw is at the top of the league.